rushing waters at creation, ordered by the Spirit's breath, first to witness day's beginning from the brightness of night's death. Parting waters stood and trembled as the captives passed on through, washing off the chains of bondage, chains.